Oh yeah. So I was talking to my buddy on the phone earlier, and I was telling him how I'm playing Breath of Fire 4 on PS Vita, and the first thing he says is, "My girlfriend cheated on me while I was playing that game." I was like, "Oh, that's a terrible stigma for that game. You just remember that." And he was like, "Yeah, I was like playing that game, and she like totally cheated on me orally with a dude in the other room." I was like, "Really, in the same house?" And I was like, my brain took over, and I couldn't stop myself. And I was like, "So you were playing Breath of Fire 4, and she was playing Breath of Penis Whore?" And then he hung up on me, and I felt really bad for a second, and then thought about it and said it was probably worth the friendship for that one quip.